So we've decided to list some reasons why you shouldn't vote for your guy, but you should rather vote for our guy. Walks around like he has a broomstick up his behind. Our guy walks like a character out of a movie, Greaser Lightning. Your guy gives boring corporate speeches that don't really say anything. Our guy talks to ordinary people twice a week, and guess what? He's funny!
Baby, he don't talk sweet. He ain't that much.
Your guy seldom, if ever, leaves his comfy office and never sees police tape.
Nobody loves me anymore.
Our guy delivers food, builds shacks, plays Rambo with the police over the weekends.
But I don't really mind.
Your guy has pics in a suit and tie, yelling point of order at people who don't even listen to him. Our guy has pics with ordinary people in townships, and he actually holds babies. So where? Your guy uses taxpayers' money to not do what he is supposed to do. Our guy uses his own money to do what politicians wouldn't do. Your guy hasn't made any concrete changes that have affected your life in the last 28 years. Fun fact.
Quack, 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 blah, 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 blah.
Our guy has done more things, met more people, and kept more promises than your guy in the last 5 months. On this point, we can say anything about your guy, because he's not vocal about what he believes in at all. Our guy openly confesses that he serves a living God, and he's not scared to tell the world about it. Our guy has no secrets. Our guy tells no lies. Our guy makes no empty promises. It's time to jump the fence and follow the right guy. We won't tell, you will. Neil the Beer is our guy.